month. Isaiah Follow comes into the offensive zone, dropping for Gravel. The shot is blocked. Gravel's second look. Kopitar scores! Anze Kopitar's 20th goal of the year. It's 5-0.
Anze Kopitar had to be very patient here because he may have been open earlier on the shift, but the Kings just couldn't get the puck to him. On the breakout, numbers are in favor of the Coyotes, and now the drop pass makes it work. Look at Kopitar's sense. And you see, he always has his stick in a shooting position. Watch him have the stick cocked here. He's waiting, so when the puck gets there, he does not have to draw the stick.